Here's the ladybird beetle in the ladybug habitat. The other ones, I think, are down around the edge. I'm not really seeing them. There's one right there. If you look on the peeper, you will see their skin from when they've molted. And there's still some food down there. The caterpillars have gotten a lot bigger, and you can see a lot more waste and less food. They're kind of hard to see because of those silky strands. And if you notice, they've kind of moved to the top.